Perdone, señor.
What do you want? The bank's closed for the day.
You are very, very careless, my friend. When you close this place, you should lock the back. Don't you know that someone might rob you? Tonight you are very lucky indeed, my friend. I might as well have been a dishonest hombre instead of only a poor vaquero seeking to borrow 2,000 pesos.
I'm not lending money to no stranger.
But I am not a stranger. I am very well known in this country. No one along the Rio Grande can show better security or references than I. My security. Is it not what you call excellent? Hello! You will now count out the 2,000 pesos you are so kindly loaning. You did not expect this evening a visit from one so favored.
This money does not belong to me. You're going to ruin the poor people who have it on deposit. Oh, you've done many kind deeds. Surely you wouldn't steal from them.
The only difference between you and me, my weak, liberal friend, is that you steal within the law, while I steal without the law. Surely you would not cheat me, my friend. My note calls for 2,000 pesos, not more nor less.
Oh, yes, it's just 2,000.
Pardon my locking the door, but my man will be watching the bank for the next few minutes. So you must be very careful. Adios, señor, and many, many thanks for your kindness.
Deliver this to you, señora. It is from one of the hombres who lives north among the badlands. One time you were kind to him.
But I don't know what
to say. It is nothing, señora, nothing. And the hombre will feel well repaid by knowing that you are made happy. Adios, señora.
Oh, I have a big surprise for you. A little girl who's the singing and dancing marvel of old Mexico. I want to introduce Senorita Armita.
Sierra Blanca Bank, 2,000 pesos. El Mello. Come on, get your horses. We'll capture this bandit before sunup.
Ah, you couldn't catch cold in a barrel of ice water. El Mello's across the border by this time. You admit that you're big hombre, I'd have got him myself.
Well, why didn't you yell for help when you were struggling with it? From your appearance, you sure had plenty of time.
El Mello's gang was all outside the door. I didn't want to get anybody killed for a measly $2,000. Oh, I wasn't worrying about myself.
Did you get a good look at him?
No, I didn't have my glasses on. I'm blinder than a bat without them. But then when I grabbed him, you know, we were struggling so fierce I couldn't tell what he looked like.
And you say he was a big hombre?
Big? Well, he was a regular giant. It seemed to me he had a brutal face. Big, scraggly mustache. Talk kind of Spanish, too.
Well, I'll offer a reward for him. Maybe some one of his men will double-cross him for a little dinero, huh?
Come on, boys. Don't worry, Tim Hardy, Ben. We'll get him.
Take a swing at this, Chief. You certainly started something when you picked on the mayor of Sierra Blanca yesterday.
$1,000 peso reward for capture or information leading to the arrest of El Malo, bank robber. Six. Brutal face. Walrus mustache. Sang, Tex-ranking sheriff of Sierra Blanca County. Caramba. This gringo sheriff give me what you call the great big pay. I am insulted. Filled with angriness.
So bueno.
For me, the famous El Malo, only 1,000 pesos reward is offered, and not even a bad picture on the lot. They don't even say dead or alive. Caramba. Better reward than this are offered for thieves. What stupid sheriff these gringos are, Pedro. Their lack of appreciation will someday make of me a dishonest outlaw.
You say the word, we'll raise Sierra Blanca.
We bring the sheriff too.
Me too. I shall avenge this insult alone, hombres. Che Pedro, get my newest clothes. I will leave this very night for Sierra Blanca and teach this sheriff Tex Rankin that El Malo is one to be respected. This mistake must be fixed.
People would be glad if El Malo was captured.
I think the sheriff must have been glad when El Malo robbed the mayor.
Yes, sir. You think you'll ever get El Malo?
Yeah, you get it, Mason? Sure enough. El Milo's good deed are probably done for a fix.
I'd like to meet up with him. Senores, I have heard that this El Malo is what you call dynamite to monkey with.
You suppose it's alive?
More alive than you think, my friend. Oh!
Qué bueno.
Mira, who is it?
I don't know.
More careful, Maria. Sometimes you might become hurt.
You're sure Jackie's in that thing, huh? That's dramatic. You ought to have a guilt of conscience. It's for a week since you've been in here to see me.
How many times must I tell you, Maria, that there can be no women in my life? My business and the women. Do not mix.
You know I'm sick of this driving, Mom. Somewhere the skies are.
Your business and women do not mix.
Who is she? I haven't seen her here before.
Some woman that Eddie the Tango Dancer fell for over at Angelina last week. Calls herself Carmita. Eddie talked the boss into hiring her. He must have had a pretty good reason.
Many apologies, senor. But your dance is what the Americanos call terrible.
When I want your opinion, Romeo, I'll ask you for it. Get me?
Perdone once again, my friend. Now that I realize you are not of the Spanish race, it explains why you dance the tango so badly.
What?
See how quick the knife appears, my friend. Sometime, if you live so long, I will be very glad to teach you the little trick. Perdone, señorita. Just 1 minute. We will dance the Argentine tango. Sometime, senorita, maybe you will sing again that song, Corazón, just to me.
Maybe.
My friend thinks I am in danger, senorita. You will pardon me 1 minute. till I make up his mind for him.
Haven't I told you to keep away from these women? Someday they will ruin you, like they did me. Excuse, please.
Oh, the Lord, my angel.
Six months since I have seen you in Tijuana.
6 months of longing.
Oh, I do have been so lonesome.
Oh, dear. Oh, now I see. What's this?
The Lady Valencia.
See, Luis.
Huh?
You live far from this cantina?
Only a little way. I live in pretty house with nice old lady.
Tomorrow morning, when I come to see you, how will I know how to find the place?
If you really wish to come visit with me tomorrow, you will go to trouble to find out where I live.
Gracias, senorita.
And I wonder if I have done something to make you angry with me.
Oh, no. I just have business. Take me away.
Oh, what a pretty watch. But it is a different one than you have when I see you last in Tijuana.
You know, last time I visited with you in that town, somebody steal the watch. You? Then I have to steal. I have to get this one.
I am so sorry, senor. That other watch was so cute. Worth lots of money, too.
Si,
dear Lord. Oh, I have forget to pay the check for the drink. Querido mio.
El Mello's only a cheap four-flesh and cow stealer. If he hadn't have picked on the mayor yesterday, I wouldn't even have offered any reward for him.
Pardonen the interruption, senores. But I have heard that this El Mello is what you call dynamite to monkey with.
Oh, you heard he's a bad hombre, eh?
Si, senor. He is a great outlaw, and the reward for him should be increased, I think. It is a shame, too, that for one so famous, a picture of him is neglect to be put on the
nightstand. You seem to be quite a booster for this tin horn robber. Maybe you know him.
Know him? Very, very much. I am his worst enemy.
Listen, this hombre might be able to save you a little trouble.
I have ride all the way from the Badlands to talk with you.
Regarding El Mello, maybe.
Si, senor. How did you know that?
Hold on a minute. Let's talk this over by ourselves.
Yeah.
You mean you're going to try to capture him for nothing?
Not try to capture him, senor. I will guarantee to deliver up to the law this so famous bandolero.
And you ain't interested in the reward?
The 1,000 pesos.
Give it to the poor.
Well, of all the low-cold ideas.
I shall have El Malo here at this cantina tomorrow night. Alive.
I'll be waiting for him, amigo. Lots of luck.
Siempre durmiendo, Pedro.
Always you keep me waiting. Look at the night. Look at the time it is.
What's the matter? Some flea from the horse?
The watch. She's gone again. You know what? That morning thing. Every time I see the lorry, somebody steal the watch.
You don't think?
I never think when I'm with Dolores. I tell you, El Malo, women are the downfall of every great outlaw. Women bring bad luck. You can tell. Maybe you end up with rope for necktie.
You are very cheerful, amigo mio. But I'm not worried. Tomorrow night, when I return to teach the sheriff his place, I will take away with me the one girl of my heart.
Good way now.
I wonder what she thinks when she finds out who I really am.
Across the border, man, I often sigh. Tomorrow, eh? I wonder.
Are you going to let that bragging El Malo steal your girl tomorrow night?
The old man says that a woman is a downfall of every outlaw, and El Malo will find out that's true. And when he comes back here tomorrow night to take Carmita away with him, he'll find the sheriff waiting for him and a way he won't expect.
Don't be a fool, Eddie. Here's a chance to get even with a guy who's insulted and humiliated you and become a hero at the same time.
How?
Tomorrow night you can hide in the cantina. When the proper time comes, kill him.
Oh, last night, I saw your eyes among the stars. I kept wishing they would tell me of what I just have seen in them.
I too was thinking of you, querido mio. And I wonder if you would really come to see me this morning.
This morning and each other morning shall we be together, Carmita mia. For tonight, when I return from the dangerous mission I have undertaken, we shall go in search of the little Spanish whom you speak about.
What is this dangerous undertaking?
I have promised to deliver the great outlaw El Malo up to the sheriff of Sierra Blanca tonight.
El Malo? Oh, senor, you must be very careful. Ah, the night is almost a shame to capture this famous bandolero. He is so daring, so brave. Even when I am in Mexico, I hear of his kindness. How he only steal from the rich to help the poor. Oh, senor, this El Malo, he cannot be bad. He is muy buen hombre, but never do any harm. Always I picture him much different from the description on the reward notice. I think of him as a gallant young caballero, what looks perhaps something like you.
Senorita, you will be surprised to know how much this great outlaw looks like me.
You have seen him?
Many, many times. He has same color eyes, same kind noses.
Oh, I would like to meet him.
I think I better kill this hombre before you fall in love with him.
Another good bandit lost to the profession, Pancho. And he's going to tell us he will reform. He always does.
Adios, corazón. I will be waiting.
Adios, corazón.
Did you hear what she said about El Malo, Pedro? For a minute, she almost made me jealous of myself. Wait till she find out that I am both of us, hombre. She will not know which one of us to make love to.
So I know.
I nearly forgot to tell you, Pedro, but after tonight, we are going to what they call reform.
Si, El Malo. I already tell the horse.
What you tell?
The reform. Every time I meet a pretty signorita, I say the same thing.
Oh.
We great outlaws are alike in many faults.
Bravo. Vamos, Pedro.
Vamos. Bueno.
My chiquita. What do you think?
Watch
Vamos a ver qué pasa, Pedro.
Bueno.
Vamos, cúrate, Pedro.
Bueno.
Those hombres are thieves, Pedro. Just common pocket pickers. Caramba. They have used my name. When that stage reaches Sierra Blanca, I shall be disgraced. My reputation shall be ruined. We shall ride quick and find these hombres. This stain must be erased from the name El Malo.
Vamos, Pedro. Vamos, Pedro.
Give me that watch.
You've got your share.
Reach for the sky, hombres. Disarm them, Pedro. Pronto. Which one of you is the leader? For the second and last time, which one of you is the leader?
He's the chief.
He planned the holdup.
Do you recognize me, senor?
El Malo.
You thief, you pocket picker.
What I did?
Don't interrupt me. You stealer of pennies. I should kill you, por Dios. You have trampled my name into the dust. Pedro, pick up the so valuable treasure these men have stolen. We will return them along with this robber capitan. Now I understand why you give the sheriff such a terrible description about me. So long I am not captured, I get the blame for your stealing, no?
No, I want to do...
Shut up. I will do the talking now. You will talk to the sheriff tomorrow. And tell only about the stage holdup. Otherwise,
he is not here yet.
You know, Dolores, that watch I showed you last night, somebody steal him.
Oh, my poor handsome Pedro, somebody is always steal from him.
Same weather.
And I think you are the
sweetest caballero in the whole borderland.
Mm. Oh, this is different gun than you had when I see you last in Tijuana.
Well, funny thing. The last time I see you in Tijuana, somebody steal the gun too.
Oh, I am so sorry, Corazon. Such a nice gun. Worth lots of money too.
Who should have been?
Oh, I have forget to turn in the check for the drink.
Hmm?
You will be waiting for me, querido mio.
Si, sí, mamacita.
Bring him Mallow in.
You must have patience.
Have
senor.
Patience, nothing. A low-down thief held up the stage today.
It was not El Mallow who held up the stage today. I myself saw the hold up and capture the chief bandit.
Where is he?
You will find the money and the valuable there in his shirt.
Run! There!
Is this a joke?
Ask the Señor Lanford.
Is he telling the truth, Seth?
Why, he's a...
It's the truth, I reckon.
I never thought you had it in. Certainly.
If only you could catch the bad man so quick, he would be pretty good sheriff, no?
If you're such a good man catcher, where is El Mallo?
First, my friend, make that the cantina is perfectly quiet, so that the people hear and see how the famous bandolero chief is delivered up to you. Then, I will keep my promise.
Amigo, I have news for you of El Mallo.
All right. Now keep your agreement.
I have keep my agreement, Señor Ignorant. I am Don Ramon José de Fuente Segura, alias El Mallo.
What?
Put up your hands, each one of you,
Am I not honest? I have promised to deliver the famous El Malo to you, but I did not promise that he was going to stay.
Why, you and your honesty. I'll double, I'll triple every one.
That is much better, senor. A great reward for a great outlaw. Also, to make sure that the walrus whisker and the brutal face is not mentioned again, I leave with you my latest photograph. In the future, my friend, make sure that you do not hide in front of a mirror.
Oh. Come, Carnita. We are leaving this place.
I will not go with you. You have lied to me, deceived me. I have worried ever since you tell me of your dangerous mission to capture El Malo. And all the time you were this terrible outlaw yourself. I hate you.
Carnita.
Grab it, El Malo. You ain't got a chance.
Pedro was right, senorita. Always when an outlaw loves a woman, she brings him bad luck. Let us get this over with quickly, my sherry friend. Never in my life have I cared much about finding anyone.
Slim, get another gun.
Then the career of El Malo, the bandolero. He is no more, but he left behind a big reward, a big name, and a good photograph.